Hi guys, it's Miss Amanda from my basement for your Acro class. I miss you guys so much. I can't wait to see you. I hope it's real soon. I hope you're practicing at home if your parents let you. If not, then just do some exercises just to keep up with it and do different things outside. It's nice out. Okay, so I'm gonna give you guys a video of your dance with the help of my daughter, because she's in your class and she can do the tricks a lot better than I can. Here we go. Okay, now we start our back bends. Then we kick over, wait for your turn, and cartwheel going to the back. Now Angelica does her front walk over, Kayla does her front walk over, Delilah and Marley, handstand press. Kayla and Angelica, handstand press. Then my front line. Front walk over, back line. Cartwheel off. Now we go in partners. Front walk over, cartwheel, back roll. My next two go. Now we do our running passes and go. And keep running passes. Now Kayla and Delilah, cartwheel on stage. Down to the floor. Chin stand. Marley and Angelica, spider walks backwards. Push up. And off stay, back roll. Headstands or your balances. Hold your poses. Come up and go to your sides. Angelica and Kayla, back walk overs. Three or four, however many you can fit. Now Marley and Delilah, elbow cartwheels. Monkey rolls with your partners. Monkey rolls. Now we cartwheel onto the mat. And we each do our individual trick into our pose. And cartwheel over our partners. To go off stage. Okay? Now I'm gonna give you your new step in a new video. Say bye, Kay.
Bye.
Okay, so my acro class, for the end of your dance, I'm going to ask you to do one running pass with one trick each. Could be anything. It could be something that you love or something that you wanna try to do. Then I also want you to come up with one pass across the mat that has 3 to 4 tricks in it. I want it to be a little creative, a little bit different. It can have a kick in it. It can have something that's not just acro in it. It can have something, a trick that goes into a step, anything that you guys want. Please be creative. I miss you and I hope to see you guys soon. And I have one challenge for you. For this week and next week, I would like you guys to have a plank challenge in your family. Have everybody hold their plank and see who holds it the longest. And then maybe you can do something special for them. Okay, love you guys. See you soon.